Hello everyone, my name is Dave. Today we are playing Kenya, Bridge of Spirits, Part 6. I played this game in about a day or two and I kind of don't know where I am, but that's okay. Like I said before, not going to be talking, just going to play the game. I'll see you at the end.
I can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find 3 relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking. There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him. I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected.
Thank you.
Right there. Corruption has spread to that structure. We should look there for another relic.
That's our forge. Adira and I spent countless hours working there. Lots of good memories in that place. This path leads up the cliffs. There's debris blocking the way. We'll need something big to clear it out.
Right over there.
Hello.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise Adira's spirit has latched onto him. The roots from the tower have grown out of control. They've destroyed the foundations of the structure that once stood here. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower.
Yeah.
there. There are deep marks on the ground that converge at this point.
Adira must have torn apart whole structures to make this tower. This was a sacred site, built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins.
Thank you.
see that over there? Okay. I can't believe it. How are you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. Look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic.
Well, everyone, I'm going to say goodbye to this gameplay. It was fun playing this episode. See you for next time, and if you like the video, you know what to do. And again, my name is Danny, and we'll see you next time. See ya.